Hello everyone and welcome to episode 10 of Marvel Spider-Man. Just gonna get right back into the game. I think Mr. Lee did it. But Lee? Lin. Lin? I don't remember now. But yeah. Let's get this game going.
Better get to work for that fitting.
Yeah, better get to the work for that thing. Pardon me.
How does it work? Just like a natural arm. You think of what you want it to do, and...
Yes! Hey! What do you think you're doing?
This site's been declared a safety hazard.
Stop that right now!
This is highly sensitive equipment. That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil.
Mr. Osborne.
Oh, please. How long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman. Norman!
Norman, what do you think you're doing?
Yikes.
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me. We should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to OSCORP Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work in a secure environment.
At OSCORP.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither of you. Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talked about. This is opportunity knocking.
Yikes.
Easy. They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter, there's no we. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you. I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
That sucks.
I wish I could do something to help Doc. Maybe call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad. No. Norman never listens to Harry. Even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. Should see how they're doing while Harry's in Europe.
Wait till Mom sees this.
Must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something.
Get up here so I can get that backpack.
Attention units, drug deal reported. Need an officer to check it out. Please proceed to Chelsea ASAP.
You might have heard about the robbery at Roseman's Auction House. What you probably didn't hear, but my sources confirm, is that the perpetrators were wearing masks. Horrible, demonic faces. Yet another example of the explosion in mass criminals since Spider-Man came on the scene. Let's hear your thoughts. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, I see your point, but Spider-Man stopped those guys today. Saying he's like them because he wears a mask isn't fair. It's like prejudice.
Wrong. Here's a little lesson in the English language, my friend. Prejudice means to prejudge someone before you know anything about them. I know all I need to about Spider-Man. He runs around causing chaos, wearing a mask so he doesn't have to answer for his shenanigans, and a flashy costume so he gets attention to feed his gigantic, insatiable ego. Now, if I'm a mentally unstable person and I see him getting all this coverage, what am I going to do? It's called copycat behavior, people, and it's ruining New York.
All units, we got a 1034. Suspects may be armed. Approach with caution. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
Get up there. Did I already do this one?
We got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
Available unit, possible narcotic sale reported. Report came in from Clinton. Over.
All units advised, a vehicle pursuit is in progress. Backup needed in the meatpacking district. Over.
We're free citizens! You don't recognize
your car. That's a high-speed car chase, all right.
Your vehicle is unregistered. You have no license. Pull over!
wrong with me?
Oh no, I can't web tonight or something. Alright, I'm gonna end it right here. I know I goofed off and did a bunch of BS, but I'm gonna end it right here, guys. Thanks for hanging out for another episode of Marvel Spider-Man. Chris Tronic here. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And stay tuned for another one of these. I've got about 10 to 15 minute episodes every single 8 hours. I'm doing this one this so that a little bit more bite size. Make the game last a little longer. This is all to lead up to Miles Morales. I'm gonna do larger episodes of that because I got Cyberpunk right afterwards. So stay tuned. And if you're watching this right when it drops, see you tonight when I live stream at 8:30 p.m. Eastern Time. All right, see y'all later.